Huh?
Gotta watch out for that kid.
You think?
Could be a running back.
Their number 9 is their key guy. First and 10 on their left 50.
Yeah, number 50, he was the one that just tried it.
No huddle.
Please be a big question. Ooh, ooh.
Give him the kick. Ooh.
We had the hole.
That's a no.
Second and 10.
Let's go!
Run it up the... I got a Steven on my left hand here.
You don't even know your own teammate thing?
No, I get it mixed up because I have another friend that's named Laquan. And I know a person that's named Quan, so...
Oh my God!
Well, we're playing them back-to-back, so either we play them or... This week or the following week?
Maybe the following week.
Extra point. Don't even kid yourself. Well, I'm not kidding myself. We have Slash.
Yeah, I think that's really it. He's the one that makes the plays. In my opinion, the truth I think... Oh, my God, that same person. Oh, my God. That same person. It doesn't matter who he's throwing to.
and we're doing all the paperwork and doing parties, we're doing Halloween parties and all that other shit. But things were different. I just wanted him to have fun. And last year, he didn't really learn anything with Coach T. And Coach T was like, that's my man right there. But he was, you know, Coach T was elsewhere. And he didn't really learn anything. He's trying to build it up. If I knew more about football, I would have helped coach. But I'm not gonna pretend.
Offside.
Resources.
Right.
We got nice kids, you know?
They're really nice kids.
Yeah, we got nice kids. But that doesn't... You know, seriously.
Is it third down? Yeah. Third and goal.
You're doing good.
Oh, baby. The karma, everybody on the team. You're only down by 6 points.
Then we scrimmaged them, and the same thing happened. They hit one of my kids late, and who was on happened to be on the team from the year before, and it was just on at that point. Here, if they ain't gonna do a slant, then it's useless.
Get mad.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at that. Oh, oh, oh.
Outside!